So I started this series for meditation, the differences and the reason why or what meditation can do, and that was started me to do this Draw Your Stress Away project. This is the opposite size of living, what we call living in the future. So when we're living in the future, we're always thinking what it could be. We worry. And we also live in fear. I think fear is also a big thing. And with fear, we have anxiety. Now I'm just gonna clean it up. And when we live in the future, there always fear to stay around or underneath or that visage under surface. What could be, what will be. But never what is. And expectation always kill any relationship. I think it's good to have plan. Everything in life never, ever work itself out when we plan it. If you look back, most of the events that you remember or have made an impression of your life. The time that you feel most happiest. Time you feel loved. Time you feel free. Time that you feel complete contentment. It really never really planned it. It just kind of events happen like a domino effect, one thing after the other. It might never have been the way you have imagined it to happen, but those events have marked your life. Good to have preparation. And then they're there. Anxiety. The unknown. These things we can't really control. What is the reason to have this anxiety? Best thing is to make proper preparation. Unless you're planning a trip, make all the preparation to get from A to B a certain time. You even leave early to allow for anything. So that's what really life is. When you're on a journey and you leave the house, so many things can happen. If you're taking the public transit, it could be a bus stop, accident, it hold back for hour, a subway not working properly. Maybe in the car, it could be the traffic. that bag of ours have a lot of stuff fill up, doesn't it? Thank you. Is your future robbing your present? If you're not able to appreciate what you have in front of you, and only living in the present, how can you create the present without the foundation of what you have today? Your future filled with a future husband? But if you're not able to develop a relationship with yourself today, how can you have a future husband? Seem to misspell. So let's turn it into double B instead of a single P. See, I planned this whole sketch, and yes, it was still make mistake. And it didn't turn out as it planned, but I think it does add the character to the artwork. Not perfect. But I'm not seeking perfection. My focus really is just be in this moment and let all my stress, all my anxiety, all my fear right away itself. The present is what I'm doing now. The future is when I finish this and you see the final product. There you go. Have a wonderful day. And I see you soon.